This degree is for those kind of students who are interested to take care of people, but at the same time they are not afraid of acute situations.
For nurses and paramedics, no 2 days are the same. You can have lots of patients with kind of different diseases, and also you can help them with different manner.
This paramedic degree actually includes the paramedic national degree, which is valid here in Finland, but also it includes the registered nursing degree, which is recognized by European Union, which means that with this nursing degree, you can actually work inside of EU as a nurse. So a lot of job opportunities after graduation, but also during the studies as well.
For me, it was so interesting and also rewarding to find a job as a student after just 1 year, which was so surprising. As a student, you can have a good job and also you can have a good life quality.
I think in the future, the technology will take a bigger role. We try to use as much as technology in this education as possible, and we try to teach our students different ways to use these electronic services and different kind of electronic equipment.
As a paramedic or nurse, you are going to be the most crisis moment of a person's life. For example, they call you for help, or you're working in hospital for help. So you can do your best for your patient, and then he or she can recover after days or even that moment. And then, yeah, you can have a huge impact on your patient life.
We can really help the people who is in acute situations. So the things that we are doing matters their lives significantly.